Green was the color in Toronto this week. Inside the Rogers Centre, the Riders clearly had a home field advantage.
We got home field advantage anywhere we go.
Everywhere we go.
We got, that's how our fans are. They support us at wherever we are.
The best in the CFL by far.
The best.
I know what it means to win a Grey Cup in Saskatchewan, and I know how precious this is to the fans.
It feels great to finally bring the Grey Cup back to Saskatchewan.
I'm excited to present the 95th Grey Cup to the Saskatchewan Roughriders and to the entire Rider Nation. Congratulations.
Dinwiddie back to pass in the shotgun, and it's intercepted. James Johnson jumping the young quarterback, and he's bringing it back. Touchdown! Second and five. Joseph in the pocket, a crossing route. Fantuz reaching, grabs it, breaks a tackle, heading for the goal line. Touchdown! Saskatchewan! Second and one. Dinwiddie throwing, intercepted. It's James Johnson, his third interception of the game.
Just keep on going, you know, just keep on fighting. And we keep on fighting as a team.
This is the final play. Joseph takes the knee, the gun sounds, and the Saskatchewan Roughriders come back to Toronto and win.
We are the champions.
And the rookie head coach, Ken Austin, is successful in his very first year.
Congratulations, James Johnson, the most valuable player in the 95th Grey Cup.
True, and I'm going to enjoy every moment of it. We champs, babes. We are the champs.